the train hasn't been, well, any of these trains have been moving properly because obviously, A, again, they've been stuck and they haven't been moving for quite some time. So it means that. Sash. You stop being a pest. Right guys, for the final video we are going to get the out of the yard, well we might out of the yard, just get a, or should we get the diesel shunter out? Should I keep all my little shunters or diesel engines, steam trains and electrics all into that cabinet there? The key to get to, like, to knock them off, like this one, where are they? That's closer to the sash's end. Wait, they start knocking it off, it's not even moving. The loco just likes to sit, apparently. See that? The loco just likes to just randomly not working like that. So the loco can work in the yard, but all this area is going to be a tidying up job. Sasha, don't eat the wire, unless you want to be electrocuted by that thing. Doesn't even want to move. You see how cold the trains are, they're really cold. The engine's probably stiff.
Ready to draw it down, Rish.
Well, good for you. I'm not quite there yet. I am filming videos still, so yeah. You have to give me 37 seconds and I'll be ready, okay? Yeah. Lol. Yep.